Today we're gonna be talking about a dog that stole cheese from a cat.